Unity Cerebral Chip, please wait. Unity Cerebral Chip detected. Entry authorized.
About time. Hope I can still catch up with Hoffman and O'Neill.
Huh.
Voices.
No! Can't you see what he's trying to do to you? Please, stop! Don't let him control you!
Just listen. Listen. His voice will tell you.
You've got to resist him!
Hoffman! Stand back!
No! He doesn't know what he's doing!
Liam!
Stay back!
Stay out of my way, Sebastian.
O'Neill, what happened?
Theodore showed me the way. I am his now. I helped him hide, and in exchange, he gave me a new life.
A life as a slave.
You'll never understand. For that, you'll burn!
You never escape me!
Getting too hot in here. Gotta put the flames out.
You won't get out of here. He commands that I take care of you. You can either die or change like me. Sebastian, listen to him. He'll change your mind like he did mine.
Thank you.
want to fight me? Go down easy! You think you're too good to fight me? Take more than that to stop me. I'm sorry, Master. I won't let him get away. I promise. You never escape me. Let the flames consume you. Yeah. the weak one now. I told him. You think you're too good to fight me? That might have stopped me before. Cleansed. I'm sorry, Master. I won't let him get away. I promise. Father Theodore, I told him. That wasn't fair! I'm not weak anymore, Sebastian. I won't go down easy.
Thank you, Sebastian. Finally, free from his voice. From my fears. I was so scared. You've got to stop him.
I can't stop him if I can't find him, O'Neill.
He phase shifted. He's not here. Not anywhere. The machine in the room next door. You've got to destroy it.
What machine?
He made me build it. To hide him. Destroy it. So that you can destroy him.